Today we are going to show you how to empty the base bath and make a new one.
Okay. So first we're going to wear our protective gloves and take out any of the extra contents that were in the base bath originally.
And then we can take these to be washed. We'll do that later.
Now, before we remove the original base bath, you should check for any stir bars that were left behind using the magnet. So I usually go around twice or so.
Quite a bit. And now we know where all our missing stir bars went.
I believe that is all.
So, when you pour the base bath into the waste container, you have to be careful about what kind of funnel you choose. If you choose a smooth funnel like this, it'll get airlocked and you'll get backlash of base bath. So if you choose a ridged funnel like this, the air can travel out and you'll get a much smoother pour. You want to swirl the bucket to make sure you get as much potassium hydroxide into the waste container as you can. Make sure you're pouring nice and slow.
Once we have emptied out all the contents of the old base bath, we're going to clean the container with some hot water, first of all.
We'll have to be careful to get all of the potassium carbonate and crusty bits off of the sides of the container.
Yeah, for the sides, I also like to use a squirt bottle as well.
Put that water in the aqueous basin
waste. So now we're just going to clean the sides of the container with some acetone. this we will dispose in the non-halogenated waste. So now that our container's all clean, we're going to sprinkle in about 2 to 3 inches of the potassium hydroxide. So a goal is to cover the entire bottom with the potassium hydroxide.
Next is time to add our isopropyl alcohol.
So by swirling the bottle, it prevents any of the backsplash and allows the air to come up slowly.
By creating a whirlpool inside the bottle.
Yes.
Perfect. Okay. So now we have a nice new fresh base bath. Just put the lid on. Put it back on the counter.
On one more note, we should clean up the surrounding bottle of the old base bath by using regular water. As well as we should place a green sticker
that hazardous waste for pickup. And that's how to empty and make a new base bath.
Thank you for watching.